Hello?
Susan? Paul. I'm down in the lobby.
Yes, Paul, I'm ready. I'll be down in a minute. I don't recall inviting you here.
Look, I hate being here just as much as you hate to see me.
Well, that finishes our visit, doesn't it?
I've got to talk to you. You
got
to listen to me first.
With a fist. I saw it.
It's a game.
He's some kind of a nut.
I'm not finished with you yet.
Watch where you're going.
Please, there's a man after me.
My
stop it.
I got you. You listen to me, will you?
Let her go.
Make it. Glad.
What floor, buddy?
Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. I got something to say, and you're going to listen.
Oh, no, I'm not. Oh,
yes, you are.
Let go of me.
Come on. What's everybody looking at? You sit here and listen to me. You're the most obstinate, stubborn, ornery, impossible girl I ever met. You just won't admit there's another side. My side. You know why? Because you're unreasonable. Sit still. You're argumentative, mulish, uncooperative, and unbelievable.
Oh, no. It could never work. We're complete opposites. You're wild, extravagant, and unreliable. And you're not the kind of man that I should fall in love with. And besides, we don't even like each other.
Oh?
Strangers passing by, is this your dream? Are you in mine? Are we really here or lost in time? Will you be friend or lover? Show me heart you conceal. Now is the time to discover if this feeling we're feeling is real. So close to love and yet so far. Just one kiss would tell us. Just one kiss could tell us.